My name is Lihini Aluwihare. So I'm interested in organic molecules because they have a long lifetime in the ocean and they connect atmospheric CO2 to biological production in the ocean. A lot of people say that my lab looks a little bit like a CSI movie, and it is a lot of that. We use different kinds of what we call chromatography techniques, but chromatography is just essentially if you have a whole bunch of molecules mixed together, how can you measure each one individually? And a lot of times, what people are doing with these instruments is looking for molecules that are already known, but that's very different from what we do. We have no idea what's out there in the ocean. So this is really discovery based. There's nothing known about many of these molecules. And so we're trying to use these tools to actually build a structure that no one has actually seen before. And we know that there's a very close connection between what's happening with the physics of the ocean and what's happening with the biology. The kinds of work that I'm doing informs one part of that, and it will help us potentially predict how carbon moves through the ocean in the future. The discoveries that capture people's attention are often things that may not seem to be directly related to sort of your everyday life, and I think that there's a lot of value. I mean, I think we're all artists in a way, and there's that, and to me this is something that I've always loved and been interested in, sort of the story that molecules can tell. I think it really highlights sort of what, you know, the creativity and the artistry that's in science to me.